All right, let's go. Our contact is waiting.
He's rather chipper, what, old boy?
And what if we get busted by some scrapheads again?
Shoot them. That's what you Yanks are best at, isn't it?
Huh. See? It's not so bad.
Say, Sergeant, this may prove a touch off topic, but are you partial to a tipple?
Oh, not this again.
Well, Sergeant, I'd wager you could hold your liquor. I see. Well, I'm sorry for asking. Missions have a way of going rather swimmingly when I'm working with a man who appreciates the finer things. But don't let that bother you.
Say, Sergeant, this may prove a touch off topic, but are you partial to a tipple?
Oh, not this again.
Well, Sergeant, I'd wager you could hold your liquor.
Yeah, I figured. When the mission's done, there's a stiff drink waiting for me. I couldn't keep this business up without knowing that.
Charlie, focus on the mission.
Team building is an essential element of mission cohesion, young lady.
Surveillance bots. The pairs, they're searching for us.
Our route takes us through there. Stay sharp, people.
Assault mechs at 12 o'clock. They don't appear to have noticed us yet. Let them close in, then take the initiative. Hold your fire until I give the cue. Understood? Good. Take cover.
Now! Fire at will! Got it!
Understood!
Got it!
You can count on me!
Do you see that?
Rendezvous point with our contact should be around here.
Let's tidy up first!
Understood!
Roger!
Something.
The Grand Lancer! Everyone, take cover! Our weapons won't even dent its armor. We need to think of something.
Good.
Reloading. Good. The armor's come off. Aim where it's gone. Concentrate your fire.
Dad, up there. We can use the electrical cable.
Right. Let's use it to electrocute the bastard.
When I give the signal, shoot the cable down. Now, Dad, shoot it down. What are you waiting for? Good, good. Don't let up. Where we blew off its armor. Focus your fire there.
Is there no end to these bastards?
Sturdy blighter. Impressive. HQ, can you hear me?
No need to shout. I read you loud and clear.
We have a stubborn Grand Lancer on our hands. How can we stop it?
I think I can help. Our intelligence office just sent some data on that model.
Nice work, HQ. What did you learn?
It seems its drive system's in its head. Destroy that, stop it dead in its tracks.
The head, and how would you suggest we strike it there?
I'll leave the details up to you. Good luck.
HQ makes it sound easy. Everyone hear that? We aim for the head!
Take out its drive system.
Say, Dan, the think you can manage a leap from the roof onto its head? We'll make sure it comes right up to the building. You wait for the right time to jump on. Now then, you go up to the roof and wait. Didn't expect such an intense battle.
Take this!
Dan, hurry back up to the roof!
All right, jump, now!
Dan, you're doing great! Hang on!
The enemy's weakening! Be
Dan,
resilient!
Hold on tight! You can do it! That was close! Are you okay? Give us another go, Dan! The roof's waiting!
Better do something quickly!
I'm fine.
Is that
nothing
the best you can do? Don't let it throw you, Sergeant! That's an awful... All right, Sergeant.
Into it.
I heard you.
Got it.
Stand by, Dan. You must wait to. Okay, now. Jump.
Assistance!
We don't have time
There's
for that now!
There's other things to do first!
Later!
Are you mad?
These bastards have some fight!
Reloading! Sergeant! I'll give a grenade a go, alright?